Assalamualaikum, how are you all? I hope you all guys are fine at your homes. Firstly, I would introduce myself. My name is Dua and I'm your computer teacher. Now let's go.
So students, here is your revision syllabus because our preterm syllabus has been completed. So now you have to prepare yourself for preterm papers. Okay, and it's a revision syllabus of that one paper. In this revision syllabus, which definitions, which questions, which things is include? Just let's see about computer means definition of computer, how it's work, and parts of computer, types of computer. Next is data collection, right? Definition of data collection, collection of data. Okay, it's mean definition of data and definition of collection. These both are it's not a separate thing, it's a separate thing, sorry. And collection of data definition, types of collections with examples. I also want examples. Example is compulsory in every questions. Next is definition of input devices and output devices. Next is devices names with definitions, like a keyboard. It's a keyboard, so you have to mention one or two line definition of it. Okay, next is division of keyboard. Division of keyboard is types of keys, how many types keyboard has, and division of keyboard, it's a types of keyboard, how many keys keyboard has, and names like alphanumeric, right, special keys, arrows keys, these things. Next is shortcut keys and abbreviations. It's a it's also include in mind map of input and output devices, right? So best of luck of your paper.